just got good news.
What thing outside?
Cabinet!
Oh yeah, I want to.
Let's see if you want to do that.
Yeah. Chest map. How do you get the chest map off? I want it off. Okay. So we're taking this outside. Yeah. And this outside is smash.
Don't drag it off the floor.
Yep, sorry for the cut. Just, yeah, this is it.
Don't slide it, Cass.
Why? What?
That's like worst shot ever. Just tell you.
Brave, say hello, YouTube. She doesn't know. YouTube. Yeah. Dang, I need the hammer. Where's the hammer? Hammer. Hammer. So, yeah.
That's terrible block, by the way.
Yay. Yeah, he says it's terrible. It probably is. Yeah, opening doors. Is it really gonna? probably destroyed by the fall. Yeah. It's wet and raining. So, I don't know if that angle was even good. There's a few shots of the hammer. Another shot of the hammer. I don't even know how I kept that in my hand, but yeah. And there's this too. It's a kind of piece of drywall. It looks pretty cool. Deck, by the way. Yay. And in a 3, and a 2, and a 1. I made a hole. It's not a far jump. Yay. I don't know. I gotta put the camera there. It might work.
This model's not doing it with you?
Nope. Can't get like a good angle across. I wonder if that's a good angle. Probably is not a good angle. I can turn it more.
Excuse me.
Holy shit. Guys, you have to see this. Come on. Okay. That's that hole right there. You guys can fit in it. Yeah, you guys in it. Yeah. Anyways, look at that right there. Yeah. Probably is looking at this side. Stay there. Hammer, stay there. Light or anything, it's a good 30 pounds. It's a good 20 pounds. I wouldn't say it's super, super heavy, but it's got its ups and downs because I'm throwing it off the deck. First, I have to get it off the deck. There we go, it's on the second step. Have 2 steps.
Yeah, it's on the top step, kind of, but not really.
thing. It's touching. Second step. That's all I can say. Sorry for how long that took. That was like 7 minutes. Well, here we go. Look at that. This side is yet to be beaten up. Effective, but that thing started tipping. It has a hole in it. Okay. And you guys can fit straight through the hole pretty much now. Went through the hole. And I'm just gonna look up. That side is all over you. There you go. Hi. It looks super blurry because you have sawdust. Like me blowing up a building while you're inside. There you go, you guys are all kind of cleaned off. It's been 8 minutes. Hey, most of that was me throwing this thing up. Yeah. Not falling over. He fell over again. So guys, probably a good view from the top of my camper. Though you could possibly fall and break and die anyway. And shit dicks. Yeah. Over there. You're drinking alcohol?
I'm having a wine.
That's alcohol. He's drinking alcohol.
A glass of wine.
Also known as alcohol. Isn't
Who invited you?
Want me to leave and stop smashing this and go smash the bathroom?
No.
Okay, good. It won't break. Like, there's only a hole. Hello, alcohol drinker mom. It fell. It broke off. You were saying like, Mom, I broke it in half.